With dynamic titles in Power BI visualization charts, report users can easily follow the changes of the field data values when different slicer values are clicked and selected. For example, in my demo Power BI desktop file, I have two clustered bar charts which are counting the sales opportunity numbers by the dimension sales stage and sales size for related regions. In left-hand side, I have created two slicers for the product category list and the partner category list, which both are used to field opportunity numbers with their existing other dimensions for deep dive checking and analysis. When we click on the product tick box Abbas from product slicer, we see the changes of the data values in both charts. At the same time, we found that charts title in both charts are also automatically updated, i.e. the product is updated as Abbas from now value selected. Again, when we click on the partner direct from the partner slicer, we see the changes on titles and data values in both charts. To enable the dynamic title, we need to create a measure by DAX function selected value and isFiltered. The selected value is a field function. It returns a value when the context for column name has been filtered down to one distinct value only, otherwise returns the alternative result. The isFiltered is an information function. It returns true when the specified table or column is being filtered directly. We use isFilter function to enrich and format the alternative result of the function selected value in our case. I have attached the URLs of these two functions' definitions and descriptions in the video description for your reference. Now let's see how does my created measure for dynamic title looks like. Name the measure as a dynamic title for opportunity count. Define the variable for selected product as equal to function selected value. The field column should be the product code of table product. Otherwise, in the case now one distinct value return, we apply if function to check return value of the isFilter function to the product code column based on clicked or not. If return true on the field, then must be the multi-value selected for the scenario. Otherwise, user does not select any value from the target column product code. We assign the scenario as null value selected. Same way, we define the variable for selected partner as equal to function selected value. Field column should be partner of the table partner. Alternatively, apply if function to check return value from isField function to the field column partner. If returns true, then assign value, multiply value selected. If returns false, then assign value, null value selected. Finally, we return value to the measure as open double quotes, text product, colons, and space, close double quotes, ampersand, variable selected product, ampersand, open double quotes, space, slash, space, text partner, colons, space, close double quotes, ampersand, variable selected partner. Check and ensure the dynamic title measure is ready to apply. Click top bar chart. On right-hand side, expand visualization panel, choose icon, format your visual, choose generate tab, switch on, and expand the arrow title. Under text menu, click the icon conditionally formatting. In pop-up windows, under box, what field should we base this on? Choose the measure dynamic title for opportunity count from the table for hosting measure. Click OK, then we see a title appears in the chart. Repeat the steps to place the dynamic title measure into the bottom bar chart. Test the dynamic title by choosing product Abbas, then choose partner direct, then Ctrl plus click to choose the compilation partner is technology with direct together. We see the changes to the data value and the title value automatically and correctly. Thanks for watching, and if you like to watch more videos from my channel, please press subscribe button. See you in next video.